this is how you play the bass part, probably like a rock star.